The Seohae Satellite Launching Station is located in the northwest of the country, just 50 kilometers from the Chinese border. According to the latest satellite images, two possible new launch pads have been under construction. It is suspected that the new launch pads are intended to support the launches of new mobile missiles and of larger rockets. A wider and stronger road is also under construction, which could possibly be used by heavy vehicles, including transporter-erector-launchers for mobile missiles.